Corinthians goalkeeper Cassio displayed his football intelligence by intentionally letting Atletico Mineiro score from an indirect free kick. In a match in Sao Paulo, when the referee awarded the visitors a free kick, Cassio, with over 400 appearances for Corinthians, stepped aside, knowing that if he touched the ball, a goal would be given. This move followed the rulebook, stating that if an indirect free kick goes directly into the opponent's goal, it results in a goal kick.